Now it's May in the Alps of Austria and the yellow stuff is everywhere. But what's going on? Look, the spruce trees are releasing the pollen into the air. The process is called anemophily or anemogamy, which means that the pollen is dispersed by wind to its destination. This is fascinating. This is like clouds of pollen everywhere.
Come on, jump in and get inspired.